Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to Food and Travel Destination. So today we're going to NGUYEN restaurant in San Jose, California. Okay, let's go. Check it out. This is NGUYEN restaurant on Alla Broad Street. Okay. Let's go. Gonna go get some hot pot, some sturgeon hot pot today. Check out the restaurant there. It's pretty nice, relaxing there. Hey, what's up guys? So now we're at NGUYEN in San Jose. So we're gonna get some sturgeon hot pot. So this is sturgeon here, look at that. We got some mushroom here, and this is the broth here, so it's kind of spicy, hot and sour. And we got some rice noodle here, I'm gonna sell you. There you go. And here you got some tomatoes, some celery, some green sprout, okra, and then this is like watercress. Look at that. It's like it's munch. Now the hot pot is going in, so I'm going to put some sturgeon in there. Look at a piece of sturgeon in there. Delicious. Put some sturgeon in there. Some mushrooms. Let me show you. Look at this piece of sturgeon. So basically the sturgeon doesn't have bone, it only have cartilage. And you can actually eat the cartilage. Look at that. See? Taste the soup now. Let me try the soup. So it's kind of sour and spicy, but really good. It's kind of like a Thailand tom yum soup. Some mushrooms. A piece of sturgeon here. Look at the sturgeon. See the piece of sturgeon? Very nice. Look at that. Fish sauce. I'm gonna dip it in the Vietnamese fish sauce with fresh chili, some chopped chili. So. Sturgeon is very clean, it's not even fishy at all, it's very clean. is the Vietnamese sponge vegetable. So it's like we call this
bạc hà.
Oh, bạc hà, yeah, so it's like a sponge vegetable. Look at that. And get another piece of sturgeon with the cartilage there. Look at that. Dip it in the sauce, the fish sauce. Mm. Fish hot pot I ever had, so Sturgeon hot pot. So whenever you're in San Jose, make sure you check this out, okay? Sturgeon, the hot pot, the way.